Must be careful now.
Ah, Bayek. It is time to dispose of Rufio's lieutenant. Tacito often comes out to roost atop the quarry. He is a brutal overseer. He makes an example of his workers every day. But are you sure it is wise to kill him in the open?
Tahira, this sends a message. The Hidden Ones will not settle for any oppressor.
Workers will cause riot.
At times, the public effect of our actions is secondary to the good they will bring.
I trust you, old friend. I ran across the Nile with you, and I will run across the Sinai. I am waiting for the perfect chance. He should be somewhere in this area.
Stante!
Voilà!
Come on.
acquiescencia in corpore e dillo!
This area is off limits.
As well as all lands, and... Egyptian soul! Rome, we'll be your wise master!
Bastards. You have freedom. Now use it.
Hey,
Your life ends now.
Hey!
I fear more Romans are on the horizon. Tacito has a larger force than this, I am certain of it. If we cut down the entire operation, we may cause a rebellion, which will bring more good to Sinai. This could get messy. Freeing those prisoners could help our battle. A quiet approach could prove effective.
Add them to the offering for Anubis.
Let us retake the quarry!
There's a problem here!
There they are! Cut them now!
You may never repel!
The land of the turquoise for the Namathians!
Hey, I've got trouble here!
Yes, Bayek. You are still the fine warrior I knew.
As are you, Ahira. You still fight with Sobek. Take back Nabatea.
Great victory for the Nabateans!
Keep your guard up.
I trust your gut, Adelphe.
Camelot led us to another triumph!
Ensure this quarry remains in good hands.
That will be hard. Rufio will send more centurions. And there are still slaves inside the quarry who need to be liberated.
Resilience is your greatest weapon.
You work for Camelot? He told us of the Hidden Ones. Great shadowy heroes.
No one works for the Hidden Ones.
Well, thank you for defending us. If I see your sigil in the future, I will respect it.